my viewers. Today we can discuss about mental health and why is it so very important. Actually, your body responds to the way you think, feel and act. This is called as the mind and body connection. When you are stressed, anxious or upset, your body tries to tell you something it isn't right. Now, say for example, people who have lost a loved one or those who have gone through a very stressful event, they will have stomach ulcers and high blood pressure. So the mind gets disturbed and that disturbs the body as well. Now, most of us, we pay a lot of attention to our physical health by taking very healthy food, taking in a lot of water, as well as physical exercise. Being in a very, fast world, we tend to forget or we don't give importance to our mental health. So to keep our mind fit or healthy, we can follow 10 commandments, which we can always remember. The first commandment is being positive, which you can get in practice. Being mindful, whenever you get a negative thought, you just think it's a weed in your healthy garden and try to just remove the weed and replace that negative thought with one positive thought. That's how you can cope up with the positive thoughts and being mindful of that. And the second commandment is cherish your loved ones. People who are always around you, you have to cherish the relationship and contribute to make the relationship grow. Now, like growing a tree or a plant, you have to water the plant, put some manure. So only then it grows healthy and yields a lot of fruits and flowers. So that's really needed for any kind of relationship as well. Now, the third commandment is you can continue learning as long as you live. Learning is a continuous process and it doesn't stop once you finish your school or college. So it should be going and going and going. So as long as you are alive, you can keep learning so many things. It could be a musical instrument or any kind of art or a new hobby like photography or videography. Anything that you always wanted to, you want to learn, just go ahead. It can be an online course or you can just know a person and you can attend classes in person as well. So we'll go to the next commandment. The fourth commandment is learn from your mistakes. There's nobody in this world who can say like I'm perfect always. Nobody can be like that because we tend to make mistakes. We are human beings. And the only thing that you have to do is learn from your mistakes. Just see where you went wrong or what happened and make sure that doesn't happen again. So learn the mistake and keep going in life. The next commandment is exercise daily. I begin my day with yoga every single day. And when I don't find time in the morning or I skip my yoga routine, I feel guilty. And that guilt feeling is very important. And once you have that guilt feeling, it's a good sign and you know you are doing a good job. So start your day with physical exercise, no matter what, to have a beautiful mental health. And going to the sixth commandment, do not complicate your life unnecessarily. Life is very simple. It's more like a roller coaster ride. You never know where it's going to go down and when you're going to come up. So that's the way life is. It's full of thrill, excitement, not knowing what's going to happen when. So just enjoy the ride, enjoy the journey and keep going and don't complicate life. Just take it as it comes. All right. And we'll go to the next commandment. Trying to encourage and understand the people around you. People around you are going through some hard times which we never know. People are not open. They don't even know to share their problems. So make sure you are giving your hand or at least giving them some appreciation. You can just appreciate their dress, your hairstyle, or you're wearing a nice shoe. You've got a good language. I like the way you talk. You have a beautiful smile. Any simple appreciation will make their day. They will just, it will drag them through the day. They can continue the day with the very small word or appreciation that you give. So please do it. And the next commandment is, do not give up. You know, success in life is a marathon. And life actually is a marathon. You have to keep running and running and running. So I tell my students, life is a race and you have to keep running as long as you can. And even if you fall down, you're beaten up, you get hurt very badly, you have to get up, you have to dust yourself and just stand on your feet again and keep running. So that's what life is all about. And not only you, everybody has their own way of marathon and they keep running throughout. And the next commandment is, discover and nurture your talents. Each one of us have a very special talent which we are really good in. Once you identify your talent, you have to, you know, nurture or sharpen the saw. That's the term which I usually say. You have to sharpen this saw. Now, if you know a person is good in singing, or he has a passion for music, he can take a class, he can attend a music class, or he can learn how to play an instrument, and he can go for the graded examinations, and once he's done through, he can have his own art academy where he is the instructor, he's the teacher, he teaches a few students, and he has his way of getting income also. So taking that as his own profession will give him more happiness as well as at the same time he won't have any stress earning money as well. And we'll go to the last commandment. You have to set goals for yourself and pursue your dreams, because when you don't have any goal or targets, you tend to feel so bored and things become so monotonous. So setting a goal helps you pull yourself or drag you through the tough times. Now, say for example, you are stuck in a storm and you don't know where to go. You can see the lighthouse. Okay, I have to travel there. You can just get guided with the help of the light from the lighthouse. So that's what your target and goals are all about. They will pull you through the tough times and they will put you back in the mainstream. So there are so many other ways. These 10 commandments are the main ones or simple ones which you can follow in your daily life. Apart from that, your mental fitness, your mental health is in your hand. Pay attention to your physical health and equally to your mental health as well. Have a nice day. See you.